Hollywood blockbuster The Expendables is planning a Bollywood remake. And well, as we speak, it's a dream come true as the producers of The Expendables, Avi and Gary Lerner, have teamed up with Nilesh Sahai for the Hindi remake of the Hollywood action franchise. The Hollywood version of The Expendables starred action stars like Sylvester Stallone, Jason Statham, Jet Li, Dolph, among others, and producer Nilesh has promised that the star cast of the Indian version will not disappoint either. About the star cast, he says, "All I can say is belt up. The apocalypse is coming." The movie, which will go on floors in January-February 2017, will be shot at virgin locations of India, Russia and Bulgaria, to name a few. Well, it would be interesting to see if the biggest Indian action stars Salman Khan, Akshay Kumar, Ajay Devgan, Hrithik Roshan and Sunny Deol are roped in. It will definitely be a total paisa vasool star cast, hai na?